Hey everyone, it's Roman from Cable 101, and welcome back to my Teen Top Countdown. Guys, it's four days away. I'm trying not to internally cry right now. Well, I'm internally crying, but not, like, out for you guys to see, because that's not a sight to see. Teen Top? I'm gonna go see Teen Top in 4 days, and my life cannot handle that. Like, my life is like, what the hell? But like I said yesterday in my review video, today I will be talking about Niel. 혹시나 그대를 만날까 우리 자주 가던 카페에 앉아 오지 않을 손님을 기다리죠. So Niel is actually the most famous member of Team Top because of his lips. His lips are huge. Niel's real name is An Daniel. He was born on August 16th, 1994, which makes him, let's see here, do the math, 22? Almost 22 years old. He'll be 22 this August, and man, he does not act. Niel is the loudest member of Team Top. I fully agree with that, because I used to be Niel bias a long time ago. Neil's really loud, and I'm just like, child, can you calm down a little bit, because it'd be great. You know, let other people talk, child. Niel is the emotional vocal, which means that he's actually the main vocal of Teen Top. He's also a really good dancer, and he is the third youngest of Teen Top, or no, fourth oldest of Teen Top. And like I said before, every member of Teen Top represents an animal, and his animal is a fish, because his lips make him look like a fish. Niel also used to be a child actor. He did some, not movies, well, I don't know if it's a movie or not, but I remember watching him as a child, and he had a rectangular head when he was younger. You don't believe me? Go look at pictures before, like, pre-debut. Like, you'll understand why I said rectangular head, because he really did have one. Niel is also the most favorite member out of Teen Top. Like, I have met more Niel fans than I have met, like, Eljo and Changjo fans, which is really weird, because I always thought that Changjo and Eljo were the most popular in the group and everyone liked them. But there's so many people out there that liked Niel. I'm just like, like, you know, I used to be one of them, but then Chunji came from my life, and it's not a pretty story. That's for another video. Niel really wants to get into acting, but he's kind of, you know, he's done it as a child, and he also starred in one episode of Changjo's drama, Sweet and Laundry, or Sweet and Sataksu. But he said that he wants to learn a little bit more before he starts acting. Niel also was the first member of Teen Top to release a solo album. It's called O'Neely and O'Neely Repackaged. If you have not checked those albums out, I suggest it. Niel has also composed many songs. He has composed Avocado, which is off of his solo album. He has also composed Please, that is on Natural Born, and Liar, that is on Red Point. And yeah, that's pretty much it about Niel. I should know more about him since he was my bias back in the day. But I don't know, I think ever since I became like hella Chunji biased, I've just been like, okay, no, I don't care about you. But don't get me wrong, I still love Niel, he's adorable. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this countdown for 4 days of Teen Top. Do you guys know who I'm gonna be talking about tomorrow? Here's a hint, he is Ronald, if you guys don't know Ronald. And I don't know how you look at this. He is Ronald's favorite member of Teen Top. It is Eljo. So stick around for that. I'll see you all tomorrow. And yeah, 안녕.